My name is Joe Dittmer. I am the team lead for industrial trades here at EVIT Main Campus. In the electrical power transmission program, you're going to learn how to wire boxes, you're going to learn how to wire motors, you're going to learn how to do light switches, you're going to learn how to work on power lines. Everything all the way back to where the power comes from the power plant. So you're going to learn from everything from where you plug it in to where it starts. The power transmission portion comes in on the second year of the program, and that's pretty much where if you look at the main source of the electrical, where it's actually produced at and it has to carry over the high power transmission lines. Those transmission lines is what brings it to the cities, the towns, the neighborhoods. Everything here at EVIT would be more on the apprentice level. So the careers that can lead from this would be, again, on an apprenticeship level, the electrical for residential, electrical for commercial. You can also be apprenticeship in power line transmission, which is more on the high end. If you're not afraid of heights, that's probably the one for you. There is always going to be a job, no matter where you go, whether you stay here in the valley or you move somewhere else, there will always be a job in electrical. This will be a trade that they can learn. This is not something that you have to have prior skill or you have to be really super smart and already know construction. This is something that you can learn as you go. If you like to work with your hands, interact with your peers, be able to show off some of your skills, and to know that when you hit that switch, that you wired it all the way from the panel box to the switch to the light, and the light works, and that's your work. And if that's the stuff that makes you happy and you could be proud of things like that, this is the right program for you.